I'm with Tri-County Equipment. We're a John Deere dealer in the thumb of Michigan. Today we're going to look at the 220R quick attach front end loader that goes on our 2032 and our 2038R series compact utility tractors. We're just going to dive right in today. We're going to start getting on the machine. You're going to want to start the engine. Put a little down pressure on the motor itself. Back on your motor joystick. So once you have those latches latched back in, it's high enough to back the tractor away from it. You're good enough and you can shut the machine off and just move your loader joystick around to get all the pressure off of your couplers. From here you just disconnect your hydraulic hoses, and as you notice they are color coded, and these are your dust covers. So once you have the hose unplugged, you're just going to cover one end and plug the other. That's just so make sure no debris gets in those while you're using the machine. Then to hook back up, put your dust covers back together, pull back on this collar, and push that right back in. So you have your hoses hooked up, you can get back on the machine. So snap back onto your post, you're good to go. You're ready to run. Again, my name is Mark with Tri-County Equipment.